Good morning, Potter Braves. I'm Mr. Burrows, and here's the campus news for Tuesday, March the 14th. We're starting our school recycling program next week, March 21st, during both lunches, and this means that training is going to be given to all students during their elective classes next Monday. For this training, students will watch a training video and complete an activity worksheet. Here is some more information.
Good morning, Potter Braves. The new recycling program is about to begin, and it is very important that we do it right. The leftover food from our meals will be turned into compost, a healthy soil for our planet. Pay close attention to the announcements this week to make sure you know how to sort your lunch items.
Thanks. Mr. Merritt and Mrs. Jacob are starting sign-ups for lunchtime intramural soccer today. Lunchtime intramural is open to all students. Students just need to maintain a 2.0 GPA and have good behaviour in order to be eligible to play. Teams need to have a minimum of 8 players and a maximum of 12 players, and teams can pick up a registration form from the school counsellors or the PE teachers. The deadline to submit team rosters is March 24. Games begin on March 28. Game days will be Tuesdays and Thursdays. 8th grade games begin at 11:54 and 7th grade games begin at 12:51. And don't forget, girls' basketball tryouts are this week. They are today, tomorrow and Thursday between 3:30 and 5:30. Please remember to bring your own workout clothes, water bottle and towel. And next week is co-ed soccer tryouts, Monday the 20th, Tuesday the 21st, and Wednesday the 22nd, and also Thursday the 23rd, between 4 and 5:30. Remember to bring your own knee pad, shin guards, water bottle, cleats, and indoor shoes. Now, please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Now an update from ASB about the school dance.
Good morning, Potter Braves. We have some very exciting news for you.
On March 24th, we will be having
a very enchanting spring dance!
That's right, March 24th from 5 to 7 p.m.
We will be having our enchanted forest themed dance. We will be selling tickets in front of Bowers from March 13th to March 24th for both lunches. And get this, they're only for $5!
So be prepared the minute we start selling them, because these 2 weeks will go by fast.
Permission slips will be given out in the counseling office.
Also, don't forget, if you're on the non-par list, you cannot participate in the dance. So don't get on non-par.
That's all for now, Potter Brave.
Now back to the anchors!
Thanks, guys. Now an update from the yearbook.
Hi, Potter Braves. Have you bought your yearbook yet? If not, what are you waiting for? You can purchase your yearbook at jawsids.com.
But remember, we can't guarantee you that your yearbook it does it that fast.
All right, Potter Braves, don't forget. See ya, now back to the anchors.
Thanks, guys. Now an update from ASB about St. Patrick's Day.
Hi, Potter Braves.
We have a special St. Patty's Day surprise for you.
Starting March 6th and ending on March 17th, St. Patrick's Day, we will be having a St. Patrick's Day scavenger hunt.
Woo!
We will hide paper coins, 3-leaf clovers, 1 4-leaf clover, and leprechaun faces all around the school.
Finding a 3-leaf clover is 1 point, a coin is 5 points, a leprechaun face is 10 points, and a lucky 4-leaf clover is 25 points.
If you do find any of these lucky items, please take them and put them in your lucky envelope, where you can collect them in front of the counseling office. Don't forget to write your name on the envelope.
After that, all you need to do is turn your envelope in the front of the counseling office by 6 period on St. Patrick's Day, March 17th. The winner with the most points wins a special prize.
That's it for now, Potter Braves. Now back to the anchors!
Thanks, guys. It's been brought to our attention that many of you are putting stickers onto your Chromebooks. This is not allowed. You are only borrowing your Chromebook. The Chromebooks are district property and should be kept clean and charged for school. Please remember to keep your Chromebook sticker free. This month, March, is Women's History Month, and as such, our student journalists have been working on short features highlighting women. Here's a quick look at Frida Kahlo. Thank you. are more of those on our channel. Just look for the playlist titled Women's History Month. And as stated at the start of today's announcements, we are starting our recycling program next week. Here is Callum with a second reminder.
Good morning, Potter Braves. We are getting really excited about recycling food scraps. We will be separating our leftover food scraps into special containers labeled compost. We will also put extra food that can still be eaten onto a share table that we can share with friends.
Thanks. Remember, no gum on our campus, no food on the field, no groups larger than 5 on the quad. Bring your ID every day and charge your Chromebook every night. So until next time, stay classy, Potter Braves.